St. Valentine's Day, 1881, by Christina Rossetti, read by Dana Rizzo. Too cold, almost, for hope of spring or first fruits from the realm of flowers, your dauntless Valentine, I bring one sprig of love and sing, love has no winter hours. If even in this world love is love, this wintry world which felt the fall, what must it be in heaven above, where love to great and small is all in all?
A production of We Are One Body Audio Theater.